480,000 tickets were sold for a tennis tournament. This represents 80% of all the available tickets. Calculate the total number of tickets available. Well, 80% is the same as 480,000 tickets. Divide by 8, so 10% equals 60,000 tickets. Multiply by 10, so 100% equals 600,000 tickets.